states of matter. Melting. When a solid is heated throughout the substance, the heat transfer kinetic energy in the solid particles, which make them vibrate and give them the urge to move out of their arrangement. And in a specific temperature, and particles finally get free and turn into a liquid point. For example, when ice gets heated below 1 degree, it turns into water, indicating the melting process. Boiling. When a liquid is heated, the heat transfer energy throughout the liquid, giving more energy to the already broken arrangement of particles in liquid, making them more unstable and enough energy to break the arrangement and escape as a gas. For example, when water is heated to 100 degrees, it turns into a gas, which means it has gone through the boiling process. Evaporation. When a liquid is heated, the energy in some cases get evaporated, as some of the liquid particles have enough energy to break off the liquid and escape as a gas. Evaporating can occur in any temperature below boiling point, and it occurs very slowly. Freezing. When a substance is cooled or freezed, the particles in the liquid loses energy and cools down, which slowly turns into a solid. For example, when water is freezed below 0 degree, it turns into ice. Condensation. When a liquid is being boiled and it touches a cool surface which absorbs heat energy from the particles, and it turns into water vapor as the particles lose energy and form into a liquid state. For example, when you are cooking a stir fish dish and you put a cover on the dish, the cover of the dish is full with water. This process is called condensation. Thank you.